Hey guys, we are at Babies R Us with Everly. She's on a changing table right now, and her auntie is here to change her. We are meeting up today at Babies R Us, so we're having a very good time. And she's never seen a silicone baby before, so she's gonna go ahead and change her. And she got her this cute little onesie outfit. It says, I love auntie. So adorable. So she's gonna change her into that. So here we go.
I'm usually like not this careful when I do the rebar. It is actually hard to get on.
Because it sticks. Yeah, it kind of sticks to her toes are so cute.
This is so fun.
She's doing a good job. She's got a star diaper on.
It feels like you're changing a real baby.
Yeah. Basically, I just try to stretch the clothing more so, like, because then that helps, like, get the clothing off. But the clothing will just stick to the silicone. It's so crazy. Like if you wad it up kind of like nylons, like the arm, like go in the, arms.
This is just so different.
You don't know how to video? On this one, you want a video?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Just move this one up. And then you, when you're ready, you push that button. The red button, yep.
Just pulling on the clothes and that.
And then, yep, and then I will tell you, oh, you just did it. Hold on. There you go. You guys will push it once. You actually only push it twice. See it? It'll say it's going.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
There we go. There's an arm.
After.
It was difficult. Took me a while to get the hang of it.
Should I do this arm first and then the head?
You can go over the head. Just stretch the, stretch it over the head. Yeah, there you go. Don't worry about stretching the clothing. That's
I feel like
good.
Like,
no.
I'm gonna get there.
Okay. Whatever you, comfortable with.
No, this one's easy since you've already got another arm. Why not?
Everly, you're being difficult.
Her diaper's so cute.
Thanks.
That's the same company that makes that Cheetah one I got mine.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you have the Cheetah ones, too? I have the Cheetah ones.
Yeah. She sent the gifts. She sent
them. Aw, that was nice.
Yeah, a little, like, a Cheetah card, whatever it is. The purple ones.
There we go.
She finally. I think I would turn, like, green from that ring.
Mm-hmm.
I think I wore it, too.
It's probably not the most high quality jewelry.
I have the spray and a comb and brush if you
Okay, yeah. I think I have, sometimes I brush the baby's hair with a toothbrush. I know that sounds weird.
I do that too.
Oh,
sometimes.
Yeah.
But it's a little bit finer and it will get like every little detail, you know. Even with real babies, it's kind of good if they have like little sparse hair, you know. The ones with barely any hair. It's a good idea. Aw, that color looks good on you.
Solid.
I love teals too, you know.
Yeah.
Now this is, it's easy to get on, but it's not easy to
work it down.
Yeah, I kind of wad it up like nylon, like when you're putting on nylons, you know how you bunch it up and then you put your leg through or whatever. That's kind of how I dress her. Especially her arms. That's the hardest, her arms.
Yeah. I don't like the changing tables because they're on the side. I like the ones that face like this. Just easier.
The auntie's doing good.
But the silicone's really durable, right? Like it's
yeah.
Now I know why the clothes don't always look perfect on the silicone.
Yeah.
She can't really.
Good little face. She's like, what's happening? She's got her new outfit.
This does fit her perfect.
It looks good. Carter's really, it really fits her really good. Carter's newborn.
When you think you've seen all the Carter's outfits,
I know I
then
love Carter's.
More. It's like
Carter's is one of my favorites.
So,
no, was it hard to get socks on her?
Not as hard
oh, yeah,
as the arms.
Stretch,
yeah.
I was thinking.
Yeah. And this outfit is much warmer than the one I brought you.
Yes. You're going to be such a good mommy.
Yes.
We have so much fun just like finding all these cool things. Just
mm-hmm.
like.
Yep.
That's just. That's the fun about it.
Oh, yeah.
She's comfy.
Yes.
She's comfy.
It's her comfy outfit. It's so cold out. I thought it was supposed to snow today for
no.
a minute.
I mean, like, where we live, it's there's more snow, but it's, like, it's not as cold. It seems
mm-hmm.
like it's a lot colder here. Should we put the jacket in?
We don't have to, as long
okay.
as save. It's
okay.
up to you. We can just save it. Put your headband on. Always gotta have a headband.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, it's
that's
pet,
a must.
Yeah.
It's one of my pet peeves to, like, not have a headband on them. I just feel like they're, like, it just bugs me.
Mm-hmm. Does she need a brush or anything, or is she good?
I don't know.
Let's...
Do you want us? Can you send?
Here is Claudia, and she looks so cute in her little hat and car seat, all bundled up, nice. But yeah, we're still at Babies R Us. See all this stuff. We're having a really good time. And we will talk to you guys soon. Look at all this cute stuff, guys. I'm still in Babies R Us. Tons of clothes. Tons and tons of clothes. Here's Everly. Hey, hello. Okay, guys, so this is what I got from Babies R Us. It's a little jogging suit outfit for Honor. It's a 3-month. It's purple and it's got little hearts. Hearts on the pants. It's really simple, but it's really soft. It's like really, really soft, like a blanket, like microfiber blanket or whatever. So it's really cute. And this is a little spring outfit I got for Everly. And it's like a little tunic type like tank top that flares out with the little ruffles. And it's like a sheer material. It's really pretty. I love all the little flowers in it. And then the headband that matches, showing up a little bit brighter than it is, I think, against the purple over there. But it's basically the color of the flowers, like a peachy color. It looks more orange on there, but it's really not. And then the pants, they're really cute. They're the same, like, little peach color. And they got... little sparkles. See how it sparkles like that? Little sparkles right there. I just think it's so adorable, both of these outfits, and I can't wait to put them on the girls.